My interest in this project was increasing when I heard the story of the girl, and I was very excited about the story of the girl, and I really wanted to participate, to become a part of this project. We worked on totally different levels before, because Sasha's a visual artist and I'm a musician. These are two different things. I wrote a song which is called Silent Blue, and I wanted to give the girl a voice to speak with and a voice to tell her story with through my music. We want to make the people aware of what happened to the girl, and we want to make them think, and we want to wake them up, because we follow a very confronting and hard concept of our performance and exhibition.